Hey guys, so today I just got this in the mail and I decided I was going to do a little review on her. Genie Magic Sasha came out in, I want to say 2006, with all of the other Genie Magic dolls, and it comes with this necklace and almost all of her accessories are included. I bought this off of eBay, so the little fortune-telling lamp thingamabob is missing. But I think everything else is here. So, yeah. On the back it says, make a wish and enter a world of magic and mystery with the Bratz. And it has a cool picture of Sasha coming out of the genie lamp. So, I'm gonna open her up and I'll be right back. You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem on myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? I'm sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Take every single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I'll go, and then you go. So, this is her out of the box. She has such a gorgeous face. She comes with a little, not really sure what that's called, but yeah. She's got a flower in her hair and all these little twisties into a half ponytail. And it's super long. It goes down to her ankles. She's got gold earrings. And then the outfit from the movie, of course. And she also has a gold bracelet and the henna tattoos down her arms. And she's falling. She's also got them on the tops of her feet. See if I can get her to stand back up. And then her second outfit also has the henna tattoos. And these shoes are like so pretty. I love them so much. They're like a deep red. And my cat is like attacking my arm. Yeah, that's right. Walk away.
in then this like coral colored shirt. It kind of looks red in this lighting, but it's like dark and rainy out right now, so that's why. And it's got all of that gold trimming and a gold bow. And she just fell. And then she's got like an army green ruffly skirt. And it also comes with a little, magic ball thingamabob. And a coral colored hairbrush. And then the necklace for you. Yay. And I actually have another one of these from like a long time ago. Because I got Genie Magic Chloe 1 year for Christmas. So yeah. She's so pretty. I love her face. And just a little update on me. I know I haven't made a video in a while. I've been planning to, but I moved into an apartment with my boyfriend in the beginning of September. So that's why the background looks different now. And everything is like such a mess because he works and I have a job now. But I'm not gonna quit making Bratz videos. I have like so many ideas. I just don't have the time to do any of them. But I really want to make a couple videos for Christmas because Christmas is coming up. And I recently got 1,000 subscribers and I love you guys so much for staying with me and just sticking through everything that I've been through with me throughout the years, and it means so much to me. And I'm going to have a little surprise for all of you because I just feel like I should give back to all of you guys because you are just amazing. So keep an eye out for that. And yeah, just stay awesome, you guys. You are the best. So that's really what I've been up to lately. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be making videos again soon, as soon as I get time. Christmas is coming up, and I've requested a lot of days off work. So hopefully I'll have a lot more time to do that and such. But yeah, if you guys have any like music video or Bratz shorts like ideas, just let me know. And yeah, I could possibly do them because I need ideas and you guys are awesome at coming up with ideas. So yeah, and I'm done rambling now, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.